Welcome to A Moment for Environment. Today's topic is Asiatic lions. So actually, the scientific name of Asiatic lion, it is Panthera leo persica. So actually this Asiatic lion is a subspecies of the lion. We are having lions, that means Panthera leo. Asiatic lion is a subspecies of Panthera leo. So its scientific name is Panthera leo persica. So this Asiatic lions, they are carnivorous mammals. Asiatic lions are carnivorous mammals, and they are listed as an endangered category by IUCN. As because they are facing so much of threats, Asiatic lions are listed as an endangered category in the IUCN Red Data book. Out of the Asiatic lions, only the male lions is having manes. Only the male lions boast the manes. Manes means it is a long hair encircles their head. Manes are the long hair encircling the heads of the lions. So only the males have manes. Now if you are comparing these lions and tigers, lions are more sociable. So these are the lions are the big cats which is found in packs, which is found in a group of populations, and that group of lions is called as prides. So out of the big cats, lions are living in groups. Okay, out of the cats families, lions are living in a group, and that group is called as prides. And the natural habitat of these lions are dry deciduous forest. In India, the habitat of Asiatic lions is dry deciduous forest, and mainly it is found in Gujarat region. Asiatic lions population or habitat is mainly seen in the Gujarat region. So in Gujarat itself, we are having a forest called as Gir forest or Gir National Park. So Gir National Park is the only place where we can find these Asiatic lions in their wild naturally. Okay, so Asiatic lion can be seen in their natural habitat in the Gir National Park of Gujarat. So the big cat population in Gir is the last of the Asiatic lions in the wild. So if we need to see Asiatic lions in their natural habitat, it is only possible in Gir National Park. Once these Asiatic lions, they were brought from Middle East to India. Now the habitat of Asiatic lion is confined to a small forest in Gujarat, and that is called as Gir National Park. So till 19th century, these Asiatic lions, they roamed large parts of North India. Till 19th century, the Asiatic lions, they roamed around a large part of North India, and they extend up to Bihar also. So till 19th century, we were able to find these Asiatic lions up to the Bihar region, right? And this Asiatic lions that were limited to South India. Spread of Asiatic lions to South India was limited due to the presence of a river called Narmada River. Narmada is a river starting from Amarkantak region, right? So because of the presence of Narmada in between Vindhya and Satpura ranges, this lion, they were unable to spread to the South India. So the southern limit of Asiatic lion was defined by the Narmada River, which is originated from Amarkantak region. So the Narmada River marked the southern limit of Asiatic lion's range. So these lions also face usual threats like habitat and habitat destruction or habitat fragmentation and hunting or poaching. But the main threat faced by this Asiatic lion is genetic interbreeding, because this Asiatic lion, it is found in a single habitat, in a single population, in a single habitat. So there will be chance for interbreeding, there will be interbreeding. So because of the interbreeding process in a single population, so there will be chance for low immunity. So the interbreeding, genetic interbreeding, will result in the low immune system. So that's the main threat for this Asiatic lions. So the threat of genetic interbreeding is the main threat for Asiatic lions, because it is found in a single population, in a single habitat called Gir National Park. So there is chance for interbreeding, and that is the main threat for them. So there may be chance for genetic disorders, low immunity, like that. And there is also another concern, since all these Asiatic lions are confined to a single habitat, if any epidemic outbreak or if any disease outbreak happened there, that could banish entire Asiatic lion population from the Gir National Park. If any natural calamities like the forest fire or earthquake, or if any spread of any diseases, any outbreak of any epidemic diseases is there, then that will lead to vanishing of entire species, entire Asiatic lions, because it is confined to a single habitat. Okay, so that's also a concern over the Asiatic lions, because Asiatic lions are only seen in Gir National Park naturally. around it is hosting, Gir National Park is hosting around 500 lines only, Asiatic lines only. So the experts, they have been long been saying about the Gir National Park is overcrowded with lions because its carrying capacity is exceeded, right? So because of the overcrowded of these lions, there may be chance for interbreeding and low immunity, like that things. And if any epidemic outbreak there, then that will also result in vanishing of that species. So these are the concern over a single population in Gir National Park. Now, why was it in news, Asiatic lions? Because around 23 lions from Gir National Park was died recently. So that's why it was in news. So every year around nearly 80 to 90 lions are dying in Gujarat region. In every year, there's a status that in every year around 80 to 90 lions are dying in Gujarat in Gir National Park. So recently, in 2018 September month itself, around 23 lions were died. And studies shows that it is due to a epidemic or it is due to a disease called as canine distemper virus. So studies show that canine distemper virus is the main reason for the death of the species. So usually the lion deaths, usually the Asiatic lion deaths was happening because of the infighting between the prides and also due to the virus infection. So the recent death is mainly due to the canine distemper viruses according to some studies. So actually this canine distemper diseases, it is jumping from dogs to lions. Actually it is carried by dogs and that will be transferred to the lions from the dogs. So it's a disease jumped from or virus jumped from the dogs to the lion. Actually this CDV, regarding this CDV, in 1994 there was an outbreak of this CDV, canine distemper virus, in Africa. And that CDV virus has caused the death of 1000 lions in that Africa region. Just think that if this CDV outbreak has happened in Gir National Park, that would be reason for the entire vanishing of that species, because only around 500 lions are there in Gir National Park. Okay, so the CDV outbreak was, which was happened in Africa, that was caused for the death of around 1000 lions. So the studies is also showing some other virus called Pestis petits ruminans virus, called as PPRV or goat plague. So scientists are also saying that it may be also reason for the death of lions. But some scientists says that this goat plague, it infests only domestic livestock. So but some says that it can also affect the cat family also. But what we need to understand is, cats or lions, they won't even die due to virus attack. The animals don't die only because of virus attack. It will be mainly because of the low immunity. Right, so Asiatic lions is having low immunity because of the interbreeding of a single population. Interbreeding which was caused due to the single population in Gir National Park. The Gir lions is having low immunity because the interbreeding that has been occurring there for centuries. That is a root cause for the death of this Asiatic lions. And another reason for the decreasing of lions is, or the death of lions is, infighting. Infighting of prides. So infighting means it's a deadly competition between prides of lions for their territorial supremacy over an area. So that's a term known as infighting. So as a part of infighting, mainly the male lions are dying. Okay. Mainly the male lions are dying due to the infighting. So there is less chance, or there is rarely the females will be died due to infighting, because the infighting will be happened between male lions. So the recent death, the 23 lion deaths, is also showing the death of female lions. Okay, so that's why the researchers or experts says that the death will be due to the virus outbreaks, because there were death of females, and females doesn't die due to the infecting most of the time, right? So the lions, male lions, and even the cubs will die due to the infighting between prides. There are rare chance for dying of female lions due to the infighting. So females are rarely harmed in the battle of prides. Now, what we can be done to protect these magnificent Asiatic lions? The first thing we can do is immediately vaccination for this Asiatic lions. Immediate vaccination for this Asiatic lions. But there are some concerns over this vaccination also, because there may be some chances for complication to the immune systems of lions. So that's a concern over using this vaccination. So even, but in order to take as a short term solution, we can go for vaccination. But for a long term solution, what we can prefer is translocation. relocating the species, relocating the lions from Gir National Park to some other alternative suitable location. So, relocation is the long-term solution for protecting the Asiatic lions. So, this relocation, that will ensure enough territory and prey base for lions, and also it will ensure expansion of their genetic pool. So, the relocation that will result in ensuring enough territory and prey base is for ensuring their food. Expansion of genetic pool is for in order to avoid the genetic bottleneck. So, in order to avoid genetic bottleneck, it will promote, this relocation will promote expansion of their genetic pool, and also in order to avoid the lack of or scarcity of food, this relocation will should ensure enough territory and prey base. Okay, so while concerning about these two things, we can relocate the Asiatic lion to some other region, right? So the most suitable region for this Asiatic lion, it is in Madhya Pradesh, called as Kunopalpur Wildlife Sanctuary. Kunopalpur Wildlife Sanctuary in Madhya Pradesh is the somewhat suitable habitat for this Asiatic lions. So that's why in 2013 the Supreme Court has ordered to transfer the Gir lions to Kunopalpur Wildlife Sanctuary. Even the Supreme Court has ordered to transfer this species, to transfer lions from Gir National Park to Kunopalpur Wildlife Sanctuary, which is in Madhya Pradesh. But there are also some concerns over transferring Gir lion to Kuno, because the Kuno Wildlife Sanctuary is having fast moving animals. Okay, Kuno Wildlife Sanctuary is having fast moving animals, but the lions in Gir National Park, they used to get the large slow moving animals like the domestic cattle. So it is a concern for the transferring of lions, because Gir lions are adapted to slow moving, right, easily available animals such as domestic cattle. But the Kuno Wildlife Sanctuary is having fast moving animals. So it is a concern over transportation of Gir National Park to Kunopalpur Wildlife Sanctuary. Now, so far the Gujarat government, they have done an excellent or good job in preserving these Asiatic lions. Okay. But now our attention should be for reducing the drivers of diseases. Now the attention should be reducing the drivers of diseases, like the controlling of feral dogs. So we said, discussed that dogs was the reason for transferring this CDV virus. Okay, so that's why controlling of feral dog population, these kinds of activities should be given attention for the protection of this Asiatic lion. And also we have to focus on the relocation also. We have to rethink on the relocation. So we need to relocate these animals, Asiatic lions, to a suitable location. That's the long-term solution. Now, the main points regarding Asiatic lions are, Asiatic lion is a carnivorous mammal found in the Gir National Park of Gujarat. So it is the Gir National Park is the only place where we can find the Asiatic lions naturally. So it is the last remaining natural habitat of Asiatic lion. That is also one of the main concern over the Asiatic lion, because if any kind of epidemic or if any kind of natural calamities happen there, then that will devastate, that will vanish entire Asiatic lion population. So the infighting and the virus infections, these are the main reason for the threat of lions. And mainly the virus infection, that means canine distemper virus is the main reason for the decreasing of Asiatic lions. And also they are having less immune system, less immunity, because for centuries this Gir National population is interbreeding. The interbreeding is happening within the single population of Gir National Park, and that is resulting in the genetic disorders. Okay, so it is causing the low immunity due to the genetic interbreeding. So these are the main points regarding Asiatic lion. And since this Asiatic lion is only confined to a small region, a single habitat in Gujarat region, and they are also facing threat due to fragmented habitat destruction, hunting or poaching, and also due to this infighting and virus infection, okay, they are also in danger. So that's why this Asiatic lion is also having legal protection by Schedule 1 of Wildlife Protection 1972. So Asiatic lion is also listed in the Schedule 1 of Wildlife Protection 1972. So these are the main points regarding Asiatic lions. So you can read more about this Asiatic lion from the material which is given below. So thank you.